Father, I promise to avenge you.
Your son.
Let's spar for a bit, huh? It's been a while.
All right. Let's go.
That's the Fuku-san I know.
Whoa, whoa! How's that? It's been a while since we practiced together.
I feel much better now.
Have you found something?
I've got a lead on the Chinese cartel.
Are they the same ones who killed Hazuki-sensei?
I don't know yet.
You're not thinking of going after them alone, are you? You go up against those killers?
It's my only option.
I know how you feel, but it's too dangerous. Even Sensei couldn't.
I've made up my mind.
But what if something happens to you? I'd feel responsible.
Don't worry about me.
No. Ryo-san, is that why you started training? Oh, please. I'm begging you, please think it over.
My mind is made up. I must go.
Ryo-san.
Ine-san, you overheard?
Please don't pursue this, Ryo-san.
I have to. Please step aside.
I'm begging you. Respect Hazuki-sensei's will and look after the dojo.
I can't believe my father killed someone.
Ryo-san. Please wait. There's something I must give to you. This came right after Hazuki-sensei passed away. I had a bad feeling about it, so I felt I should keep it hidden until today.
This letter's in Chinese. But why?
Because I didn't want you to do anything foolish and risk your life. And because I don't want you to upset the spirit of your father. Please. Make a promise to me.
Ine-san.
Please, I need you to promise me.
Yes, I promise.
Thank you, Ryo-san.
Be sure not to waste this.
Ryo-san, what were you talking about with Ine-san?
Well...
Is that a letter? In Chinese? Is it from the man who murdered Sensei?
I don't know.
Damn it! If only we knew someone who reads Chinese!
What's wrong?
A man with sunglasses took my soccer ball. He said he'd give it back if I brought it to him.
What? Where is he?
At the construction site.
You.
I knew you couldn't resist, boy.
What?
Remember the tattoo parlor? Payback time. Here, catch!
Go home.
What? What?
With this.
Are you okay?
Shishi, thank you.
Shishi? Hey, are you Chinese?
Yes, my name's Xiao Guo. What's your name?
Ryo. Ryo Hazuki.
Ryo Hazuki.
Yeah.
Shishi, Ryo-san!
Oh.
Hi, Gowen.
Come on, let's play!
Next time, okay? I'm kind of busy now. By the way, Gowen, you're Chinese, aren't you?
Yep.
I'm looking for somebody who can read a letter written in Chinese.
My grandmother can.
Your grandmother? About your grandmother?
Her name is Sha Sholi. She's real nice.
Where is she?
At the shop.
Shop? Which shop?
She sells dishes and stuff. It's called Roxia.
You mean Roxia China Shop, right?
It says Roxia in big letters next to the door.
I'll go see her. Thanks.
May I help you?
Excuse me, are you Xiaosun?
Yes, that's right. And you are?
I'm Ryo Hazuki.
Ah, Hazuki-san? Oh yes, my grandson. Go and told me. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
You helped him at Sakura Gaoka.
Oh, I remember.
He was so excited when he told me. He now aspires to grow strong and brave, just like you.
It was nothing, really.
So, what brings you here?
Well, I have a letter I'd like you to translate.
Okay, reversed kanji.
Reversed?
Yes, but they aren't just reversed left to right. They're written in a special style.
Could you read it for me?
Yes, of course. Beware of those who pursue the mirror. If you ever need help, seek the aid of Master Chen. Zhu Yuan Da.
Zhu Yongda. Master Chen?
Oh, there's something written on the back, too. Tian Jifu, Jia Tao Long, Ti Chi Mu, Wo Da Yo.
What does it mean?
Father's Heaven, Nine Dragons, Mother's Earth, Comrades. I'm sorry, it doesn't make sense.
I understand.
But I think this part may be a phone number. These ancient characters are numbers.
A phone number?
Yes. 0468615647.
0468615647, right? I've got it. Thank you very much. Nine Dragons.
Mother's Earth.
Comrades.
Warehouse number 8.
Warehouse number 8?
You. Who are you?
Isn't this the Chen residence? Oops. That's warehouse number 8. Kurita-san.
Yo, how are ya?
I'm looking for a warehouse number 8.
Warehouse number 8? Never heard of it. Why are you looking for a warehouse?
No reason. Tom.
Hi!
You're looking good.
Yeah, I'm always grooving, man. If I move, more customers may come.
Yeah, sure. Keep it grooving, man. Nozomi.
Ryo?
You got a minute?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I changed my mind.
What? You don't trust me?
I'm sorry.
So talk to me.
Yeah. I'm looking for a warehouse number 8.
Warehouse number 8?
Yeah. Any idea where it is?
Don't you have any clues?
Just a letter and a phone number.
Why don't you try getting the address from the letter and the phone number?
Oh, yeah.
Pretty helpful, aren't I?
I gotta go. Sixty-one. Got it. 61. It's in Amihama. I should talk to some more people. Can you tell me the way to Amihama?
Sure, the harbor, right? Take a bus from the main street straight down there.
I see. Thanks. Thank you.